I hated Kyler Murray and the Cardinals' offensive performance because it was about communication or lack thereof. It seemed every passing play was a lack of communication between him and his receivers. I thought you were going to do this, but you did this, or I expected that, or you did this. The lack of communication between the offensive line and the running back. This is year three, Kyler. This is year three, Cliff. At some point, you guys got to be upset about this, or ticked off about it, or embarrassed about it. Your season starts in 2 weeks. It's got to be better. Communicate.